Did you know that in Xenoblade Chronicles 3, when Noah is using his sword Lucky 7, because the sword is so powerful, if Noah doesn't want to kill the enemies you are fighting, he'll use the dull edge of the sword to not completely obliterate the enemy.